Yeah, it's a lot of fun, like a kid in a candy store.
So you come out here and you race with a great group of people. Been racing with these people for a long time. You've got a beautiful car out here. I hope you have a good time. I actually hope you bring the car back and race with this car.
Oh, I will. Say that.
All right.
Yeah. Handwritten by the owner.
All right, here we go. Adam Lux, beautiful 79 car. We're not going to miss this car. It is bright fluorescent orange. You want to see Adam?
How you doing? Would you like me to sign this?
It's a reminder, if you would like to race in your spectator races tonight.
Thank you.
You can sign up until...
I'm going to lose my shoes pretty soon.
You're good. The other one is for the Diamond Hill Oliver sign. And you might be here and sign up and you can race in the spectator class. You can win a nice trophy and you win some money as well.
Driver for this one?
Me.
So tell us your philosophy.
I love reverse.
So you lost forward.
Lost forward. That's it. See you later, guys.
All right.
Have a good one.
No. We did one this afternoon. We're going to they're going to run a stock car race next, and then we'll run after that.
Oh, okay.
Gotcha. And so I think we run like at 7:45, something like that. 8:45.
No, we'll start at 7:30, so it's 8:45.
Well, we've already won. We already run one today. I got second place in the first one.
Well, congratulations.
It's about time I won something.
What's the difference between these and the stock car?
Everything. They have lots of rules. We don't have any. Oh, thank you.
So you can crash into each other? And
as much as you want. The only thing you can't do is intentionally T-bone somebody in the driver's door, because some of the cars don't have any protection in the driver's door. But you can... you can smash somebody in a wall, you can roll them over, whatever you want. It is a race, it's 20 laps. The object is to be the first guy to finish. I probably destroyed 4 or 5 cars in the race and then spun out, I don't know, dozen, and then I got spun out enough times. I was leading at one time and then everybody went by me while I was there.
This one, Dave?
Yeah.
Cool. How'd you do it?
Oh, after finished 8th in the first race. Talk to him right there.
How you doing tonight?
Talk to us. What are you doing tonight?
Democross.
How'd you do in the afternoon?
Finished 8th in the first race, started 23rd. So, we're going to try a little different tonight.
So, what are you going to do different?
Track so it looks like it's going to be a lot better tonight.
Dry it out a little. Unless Don wets it before you guys start. After the spectator race. See you, Dave.
See you later.
Kid, you get in?
Howdy, you want to get in?
Pink apart with pink tires. That's awesome. I like that.
Thank you very much.
There you go. You know what? Pink doesn't intimidate people that are secure with their stuff. I see you have a big ribbon on your hood. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, I just wanted to do the breast cancer awareness month. So.
You know what, Anna? You know, hopefully one of these days there's going to be a cure for that. We won't even have to worry about it. But thank you so much for supporting that. How's your car doing?
This is the first time I've ever drove it, honestly, so we're going to see how it goes.
Yeah, you guys come out here in these little bitty cars. A lot of times you see these great big old trucks. Does that make you think twice at all? Do you like to try to maybe sneak around?
Are people challenging you for tonight? Oh yeah? How many cars?
There is.
Oh yeah, that's a challenge. We dropped something. That's why you're winning. You can't see.
Yeah, I can't see.
How many cars are there?
I don't know. 6?
I don't know.